along. So today we're leaving New York, but we're spending the day like here, and then at 3 we're going to go to the airport to fly home. I'm really excited to go home and sleep in my own bed and get ready for school, which I'm not so excited about, but that's okay. So yeah, we're checking out. So we're taking our bags to the lobby, and then we're going on the hop on hop off bus. So see you there. Our bus. We got off our bus. And right now, are we going to the park or no? Yeah. So we're going to that park right there. What's it called?
Battery Park.
Battery Park. And then we're going to Bill Bob's.
Some burger place.
Burgers after. So I just met this really nice family, and they were like asking me all these questions about my YouTube channel and stuff, and it was really sweet. And they thought I was in college. No, I'm a sophomore in high school, if you didn't know. But now we're getting burgers, so I'm really excited because I'm really hungry. But that ice cream was like my breakfast, and it was pretty darn good. So. Finished up at Bill's Burger and Bar. Yeah, I don't really recommend. But now we're going to the 9/11 memorial. So that'll be kind of sad. Just left the 9/11 memorial site, and right now we're heading into the Westfield Mall. Okay, so right now we're leaving the mall. So we can go back to the hotel, get our stuffs. Oh my gosh! So we can get our stuff to go to the airport with the Uber. I just changed into leggings and I have my jacket, and we're waiting for our Uber to come to go to the airport so we can go home and see the dogs and get sleep. And yeah. Okay, so I just put my sweatshirt on and we have all of our stuff and we're at the airport, and now we're gonna go through security. So okay, so we made it past security, there it is. And now I'm going to see you on the plane because I'm really tired and I just want to listen to music. Hey vlog, so we just got off the plane and right now we're heading to the car to go home and get some food on the way home because I haven't eaten since lunch and I didn't really have a breakfast, so I'm starving.